Hello guys, welcome to Pit Stop. Today I am with the flagship model of Hyundai India, which is none other than the all new Hyundai Tucson. So if there is one car which can be compared with the premium levelness of the BMW or Audi, that is the Hyundai Tucson actually, because it has got that kind of power, it has got that kind of features, and it has got amazing comfort, I should say. So I have earlier driven the Hyundai Tucson before a couple of years, but this is the all new Tucson. Like, it has got a little bit of additional comfort features, additional new features, and everything is loaded up all new. So I'm going to explain all the features, all the design changes and stuff in this video. So before that, please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications, and please follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. So let me talk about the Hyundai Tucson for a while, and so just look at the car. Actually, this has got awesome proportions, I would say, right? So it's actually 4.5 meters in length, and you can see that it's quite a big car when you are looking from the sideways, and also from the front there's a lot to talk about. So this is how the front profile of the Hyundai Tucson looks, and with this large radiator grille, it actually looks very premium on the road, right? It has got chrome here, and it has got chrome slats as well, and it's quite a big grille. So the front has so much of road presence, the front view has so much of road presence. The Hyundai Tucson, actually I'm not much a big fan of this color, because if you opt for any other colors, it's actually even more looking bigger and more stylish in my opinion. So actually, if you take a closer look at the headlamp unit, I'm sure that you will not be able to see. Actually, it's called the Pentagon LED headlamps. So why Pentagon? Because it has got 5 units of lights inside, so that is why it's called Pentagon design, and it has got LED DRLs, fog lamps and stuff. So this front view of the Hyundai Tucson will give you so much road presence, and it's actually quite a big car in my opinion, because again, let me tell you, if you go for the BMW X1 or Audi Q3, this car is actually bigger than those cars, and the price wise also. So I will discuss about the price at the end. So it's a gigantic car actually, with 4.5 meters in length. So when you come to the sides, it has got 18 inch diamond cut alloys, and this alloys is looking very stylish for a car of this size. So 18 inch alloys look better. Let me talk to you about those minute lights. Actually, we have got puddle lamps over here, so at night it will look brilliant, and because we are shooting some sunlight, I'm not able to show you that. So actually, another attractive feature is that inside these chrome door handles, actually you have got one more light, which is called front pocket lighting. So at night when you unlock the car, this light, ambient light, will come, and it looks very premium onto the car. These are minute details which actually looks very premium, and it gives you a very luxurious feel when you are using the car on a day-to-day manner. So other than that, there is a very nice sunroof which I will talk about when I'm going inside, and you are getting a black roof actually, and you have got some nice chrome lining over here. And from the rear, actually this is how it looks from the rear. So this is actually LED tail lamps. It's called combination LED because it's split into two parts, right? So it's called a combination LED tail lamps, and you have got a reverse camera with parking sensors. And the most sportiest thing here is that the dual mufflers, it's not fake exhaust, it's original exhaust. So it's a 2-liter engine, right? So it will have two exhaust pipes. So there's a Hyundai Tucson badging and there's nothing much to talk about the rear. Overall, the proportions, I am seriously a big fan of the proportions because I quite like bigger cars. And of course, it gets rear wipers as well. So this is all about the Hyundai Tucson from the outside. So let me take you to the interiors of the car. Welcome to the interiors of the brand new Hyundai Tucson, and this is a gigantic SUV. As I told you, the interior proportions are also brilliant. It's very spacious. I'm feeling very spacious. I believe that it has got even more space than an Audi Q3 or a BMW X1 in that matter. So actually, let me talk about the specific interiors, right? So let me talk to you about the details actually. So if you take a look at the steering wheel, it's actually not flat bottom, but still very nice steering wheel with leather stitching, and it's very nice to hold actually. And immediately you will take a look at the instrument cluster, which is an analog unit, and on the middle you get a small display. So this is all about the instrument cluster. So it would have been even more nicer if it is a digital unit. So this is actually the top end variant, guys. It's actually the diesel automatic four-wheel drive variant. So it has got a nice touchscreen. So it's 20 centimeters, and let me just use these options: setup, media, navigation. It's like the design and usage is more like how it comes in the Hyundai Creta. So this is how the map looks. Navigation options, everything is like almost similar with that of the Hyundai's new touchscreen which comes in the Hyundai Creta. So it's like more or less the same. So it's actually this touchscreen, you know, integration is pretty nice actually. Over the dashboard, it's stand outs like an additional feature. So that is something which I really like because it suits the car. And on top you have got the subwoofers, and the dashboard layout is looking fantastic. Here you have got you know, leather like material, and it has got a stitching as well. So it's looking very premium actually. You see the AC vents design, and the dual zone climate control is available here. And over here you have got an USB port, you have got two you know, charging ports, and it's got a wireless pad also. So wireless charging option is also available in the Hyundai Tucson. So overall, all Hyundai features are available, and only one thing to notice at the front is that it's not an digital instrument cluster, and it's not getting a flat bottom steering wheel. And coming to the right, because it's a diesel four-wheel drive variant, there is a differential lock option, and of course the traction control option you will get in all variants, and the boot opening option from the driver seat itself. So the AC vent design is also looking very premium. It has got a chrome finish outside. So this is overall how it looks from the inside. And when you come to this portion, actually this looks even more nice, right? Actually the car is so wide that even you know, bigger people sit, they feel very much comfortable. And it has got a nice handrest, and it's quite big also. So opening the handrest, actually it has got two compartments. Actually you can actually remove this, and you can keep it like this. It's actually a big compartment inside the handrest. So over here you are getting all these options. It has actually got parking sensors, as I told you, and this is the hill hold assist. You can turn it on and turn it off. Actually you have got drive modes and auto hold. That's like, you know, the parking brake, electronic parking brake you have got. So let me just check what all drive modes is available. So actually if you take a closer look here, when I am changing, you can see the drive mode differences. Drive mode, it is comfort, eco mode and sport mode. Okay, so comfort, eco and sport mode, these are the three drive modes available. So this is called the downhill assist option. Actually if you ask me what that is, it's actually the you know, vice versa feature of the hill hold assist. So when you are driving a downhill, if it is an off-road oriented you know, path, and if you don't want the car to go
go down the hill in a fast manner because you will have to use so much brake. So instead of that, the car will in turn use the braking and it will manage the slope and it will manage the speed of the car. So you can just concentrate on the road and you can concentrate on the accelerator. So that it's mostly available in off-road oriented cars, but still, since this is a four-wheel drive Tucson, this downhill assist is also available in the Tucson. Actually, I feel that the rear view camera should have been even more nicer and the quality should have been better, is what my opinion. So one thing is that the leather seats are looking fabulous, I should say, because the seating comfort is also pretty brilliant. And it's actually the driver seat and the co-passenger seat is 8-way power adjustable, so it's a very good thing. And the Infinity sound system is available. The door pad design is looking very neat. The black in layout of the dashboard and interiors are looking very sporty. So that's about the first row of the Hyundai Tucson. So we are inside the second row seats of the Hyundai Tucson, and I should say the seats are pretty much comfortable, and there is actually a lever. Let me just try reclining the seats. So this is one super cool option in the Hyundai Tucson, actually, just like the Hyundai Creta. And I think even more than that, you can actually do the reclining option, and this is pretty comfortable, I should say. Okay, so it's actually the seats are 60-40 split, so when you are doing that, it will come like this. So even the other passenger need not do the reclination, he can do on his own. So that's a pretty interesting feature, actually. So this is actually quite nice. Actually, I can adjust as per my comfortable position, and it's not movable. Seats are not movable but reclinable. So let me talk about the rear seat comfort. And what you get here is the AC air vents and a charging port. There is no specific storage space or anything, but you have got seat back pockets and very comfortable seats. That's what Hyundai Tucson is all about. So what is it behind me, actually? Oh, nice. This is one very attractive feature, actually. The seat belts are coming from here. So it's coming from here. That's very nice. So the seat belt for the middle passenger is actually coming right from here, from the roof. It's quite brilliant. I've not seen that in any other car, actually. So the seats are pretty comfortable. One thing I would say is that if the front seat is set as per my configuration, I believe that the rear seat spacing is not so good. Actually, I've actually moved the front seat a little bit towards the front, so that the space can be really shown. But other than that, if the front seat is actually kept as per my configuration, the rear seat spacing for a 6-foot guy will not be so good. But if you are an average sized adult, then nothing to worry about. It has got ample amount of space. 3 people can comfortably sit, or if 2 people are sitting, there is an amazing cushioned handrest over here which you can use. So overall, it's a very premium and spacious SUV.
So guys, let me just show you quickly the boot space of the Hyundai Tucson. Actually, it's an electronically openable boot over here. So you can actually set the height of the boot door, actually. And this is how the boot looks, and it's 513 liters of boot space. It comes with a space saver, actually. And if you take a look here, it has got a charging port as well. It has got a couple of hooks in the boot which might be useful for you. So this is how the boot looks. You can set the height of this boot door, and let me just close the door completely.
So let me quickly take you through the engine options. Actually, there are 2 engine options available. One is the petrol variant, 2-liter petrol, and another one is the 2-liter diesel variant. Both comes with an 8-speed automatic gearbox. There is no manual gearbox available, and the petrol makes a maximum power of 152 hp of maximum power, while the diesel makes 185 horses. Just remind that, because 185 horses means it's almost close to 200 bhp. So that's pretty amazing power, actually, for a vehicle of this size and this proportion. It should require that much power in a diesel, right? So I believe that in the Hyundai Tucson category, I believe the diesel will be the fast moving model instead of the petrol.
Because of this gigantic proportions, it needs so much power and it will be a joy to drive actually. It also comes with a HTRAC. You would have seen that badging on the rear of the car actually. That is nothing but it's a four-wheel drive option with automatic traction cornering control. That is what is called HTRAC. So this is the top end variant which I am sitting, and in this actually this is a four-wheel drive car. So unfortunately we cannot drive the car, because if I can drive the car I could tell you more about how it drives as well.
So I have covered all the features of this brilliant SUV. It has got awesome features, it has got extreme comfort, it has got so much space, and the build quality is excellent. The size and proportions are brilliant, I would say. So if anybody asks me, or if anybody is asking a suggestion regarding which premium SUV to buy in this category, most people will go for BMW X1 or even the Audi Q3. But if you ask me, I would say you should take a test drive of the all new Hyundai Tucson, because it has got so much power, so much space, and everything is so brilliant, I would say. I have driven this Tucson a couple of years back. Unfortunately, this is not a test drive car, so we can't do a proper drive review. We will be coming with a drive review pretty soon in this price tag. Actually, the ex-showroom price starts at 22.3 lakh and it goes all the way up to 27 lakh. Like I said, it's only available in automatic variants, it's available in two-wheel drive, and there is one top-end variant which is available in four-wheel drive as well. It's got so much power, I would say, that's one thing, and it's a brilliant, brilliant highway cruiser. So with all these features and with this brilliant price tag, I would actually suggest the Hyundai Tucson to anybody who's planning to buy a BMW X1 or even an Audi Q3. So, being a brilliant car, I'm seriously waiting to drive this car. And thank you so much for Chandra Hyundai for providing this opportunity to shoot a small walk around video with this Hyundai Tucson. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications. And please follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you so much. Bye bye.